Chinese copycat defense equipment displayed at Pirate Parade in Beijing are now finding their way at line of actual control amid rising India-China border standoff. Chinese General He Li on retirement said, China's biggest strength is its biggest weakness. Untested in war, Chinese military swells its hollow chest on copied weaponry and defense equipment. In this video, I am breaking the bluff of CCP, the Chinese chiseler party, by exposing Chinese pirate factories. Subscribe and stay tuned till the end of video. So without any further ado, let's dive into the story. Chinese commonly called today's imitation product as Sanzai, meaning mountain stronghold, and was originally applied to pirate factories producing counterfeit goods in remote areas beyond the reach of regulatory control. However, counterfeit business is no longer restricted to outlying lawless regions. Under the patronage of Communist Party of China, PLA and the government institutions relentlessly work to acquire modern technology legitimately through licensing or illegitimately through counterfeiting and espionage to catch up and match up the advanced nations. This is 2S19 MSTAS self-propelled howitzer of Russia. Now look at this, Chinese PLZ-05 self-propelled howitzer. No one can make a difference except for color. Now have a look at this, a BM-30 Smerch Whirlwind multiple rocket launcher of Russia, and you see the Chinese counterfeit PHO-3 multiple rocket launcher. This one is Russia BMP-1 amphibious infantry fighting vehicle, which Chinese counterfeit to build their WZ-501 amphibious infantry fighting vehicle. The US company AM General wanted to sell their high mobility multi-purpose wheeled vehicle Humvee to Chinese People's Liberation Army. The PLA rejected the offer and picked up one Humvee that AM General left in China, thinking Chinese may change their mind later on. Chinese also gathered a few civilian Humvee that Chinese oil companies have bought in 1990s. Using reverse engineering, they built the prototype named Dongfeng EQ-2050. Chinese commonly called today's imitation products as Sanzai, meaning mountain stronghold, and was originally applied to pirate factories producing counterfeit goods in remote areas beyond the reach of regulatory control. However, counterfeit business is no longer restricted to outlying lawless regions. Under the patronage of Communist Party of China, PLA and the government institutions relentlessly work to acquire modern technology legitimately through licensing or illegitimately through counterfeiting and espionage to catch up and match up the advanced nations. Now check out this crazy bird, Northrop Grumman X-47B unmanned combat air vehicle, which is termed as world's most advanced UCAV. Chinese have made a copy of the drone and named it Chinese Lijian Sharp Sword UCAV. Another Northrop Grumman MQ-8 Fire Scout unmanned helo was imitated as SVU-200 Flying Tiger unmanned helo by the Chinese. US company General Atomics MQ-1 Predator UAV also got its Chinese counterfeit brother Chengdu Winglong Pterodactyl UAV. Chinese copied Ukrainian Antonov An-12 Club transport aircraft ditto into Shaanxi Y-9 transport aircraft. You will be astonished to see the level of imitation. Look at these two wires. Not only this, China's chubby girl, the Xi'an Y-20 transport aircraft with a wide fuselage, is a copy of US company Boeing's C-17 Globemaster. Chinese have ripped off its close friend Russia of its most of the weapon systems, particularly the fighter jets. Russia, with eyes wide open, catching the theft by Chinese, still kept mum in order to generate money by selling arms to Chinese. Here is just a glimpse of Chinese plunder of Russian, US and Israeli technology. Soviet Premier Khrushchev offered MiG-21 technology to Mao Zedong in February 1962. After initial suspicion, Chinese agreed but received some MiG-21 with parts and technical documents, later found some documents incomplete. Then Chinese disassembled some MiG-21 and reverse engineered the jet into Shenyang 7FB, widely known as Chengdu J-7. Later, the Chinese modified it to J-8 Mark 1 and with side air intake copied from MiG-23 into J-8 Mark 2. Chinese fighter jet Chengdu J-10 entered service in 2004, but first photograph was out only in December 2006. The world was shocked to see Israeli Lavi's body and soul transferred into Chinese J-10. Accessing F-16 fighter design through Israel's Lavi, Chinese again transformed J7 by mixing F-16 and MiG-21 design specs to create a fighter which Pakistan's Air Force is proud of, the J-17 Thunder. Chinese exploited economically ruined Russia by setting their Su-27 production line in China. Su-27 air superiority fighter developed to counter US T-14 Tomcat soon found counterfeit into Shenyang J-11-16. Experts believe that the Chinese clone counterfeit weapon platforms may not yet possess the quality and capabilities of the originals, but several Russian and US intelligence agencies, military and industry officials have filed reports of ongoing sophisticated cyber espionage campaign that will allow China to rapidly improve its arsenal and even soon produce fighter jets matching aspects of US 5th generation fighter jets like the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning. Chinese bought former Soviet Navy's Varyag from Ukraine in 1998, and soon Chinese reverse engineered to produce their first aircraft carrier, Liaoning 1. Chinese would now require a carrier-based fighter aircraft. So in 2001, they purchased Su-33 prototype from Ukraine and reverse engineered to produce their Shenyang J-15 fighter aircraft. Not only fighter, but Russian trainer Yakovlev Yak-130 find a copy into Chinese Hongdu L-15 Falcon supersonic trainer through so-called consultation. Su Bin, a Chinese citizen permanently residing in Canada, was arrested and extradited to US, where he admitted to conspiring with two unnamed hackers in China to export US military information regarding fighter jets, the F-22, F-35, as well as Boeing C-17 military cargo aircraft program between 2008 and 14. There is a striking resemblance between Chinese J-20 and US F-22 fighter jet, apart from the forward canard. The Chinese version, the Shenyang J-31 Gear Falcon, was first spotted in 2012 and strongly resembles the F-35. The plane's rapid development aroused suspicions that it was designed from the stolen data. Not just series of aircraft, China is known to counterfeit even helicopters and missiles too. Russia's arms manufacturer Rostec Chief even accused China of copying everything from aircraft engines, Sukhoi planes, deck jets, air defense systems, portable air defense missiles, and analogs of the Pantasir medium-range surface-to-air systems. Evgeny Livadny reportedly had said there were 500 such cases over the past 17 years. Russia was by far the China's largest weapon supplier between 2014 and 18, accounting for 70% of Beijing's arms import during that period. One very potent weapon that China reverse-engineered and swindled Russians was S-300 air defense missile system. It improved upon the Russian missiles so much that Chinese media advocated Syria to have replaced failed Russian S-300 and Pantasir air defense systems with the Chinese-made Red Flag series such as Hongqiu HQ-9, the export version of FD-2000 land-based air defense system. In 1984, China purchased two dozens of US military's US-60 Black Hawks civilian variant, the Sikorsky S-70C2. Having got the insight into the design, but not of its military hardware, Chinese were still figuring out ways until in May 2011, when Pakistan gave access to previously unknown stealth Sikorsky US-60 helicopter that crashed during the commando raid which killed Osama bin Laden. Pakistan obliged Chinese despite explicit requests from American CIA not to give access to anyone. The Chinese collected extensive design photographs and collected samples of the stealth coating, which is used to hide the aircraft from radars. In 2013, China flight tested its Z-10 helicopter, which closely resembled Sikorsky US-60 Black Hawk. The next version, Z-20, also entered production. The list of Chinese piracy is long, but Chinese derivative Y-20 from M-16 rifle, Chinese NRIET Type 243H radar copied from the Israeli phased array radar Elta 2032, Xian H6 from 216 twin engine bomber, Sky Dragon 12 derived from the Pantasir SAM, MBT 2000 Al Khalid tank derived from T90 tanks, Chinese Type 56 derived from AK-47, Chinese PL9 and PL12 being copy of the R-77 missiles. Chinese derivative WS-10 engine, a copy of AL-31F engine, A-300 PLC-181 and PLC-191 knockoff of P-20 Smerch MLRS. Chinese are known to have not spared even German, Italian and Czech Republic weapons from their counterfeit campaign. Chinese have mastered the art of stealing aircraft, weapon designs, and they would use all ways and means to get what they want. Hope you like this story. Please give it a thumbs up. What is your opinion on Chinese counterfeit? Do let me know in the comment section of the video. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.